abusers destroy themselves. They create their own negative karma. With that heavy negative karma weight, they destroy themselves. You guys be very clear. When you have love and compassion as the source energy of life, and you soak yourself again and again into it, keep the love empowered with powerfulness is compassion. Love empowered with powerfulness is compassion. When you soak yourself in compassion, keep the compassion as your parking spot, resting place, relaxing place, rejuvenating space. I tell you, you will just go on expanding your life and intensity of the consciousness. Don't you see how many people try to assassinate me, poison me, persecute, character assassinate? See, still I am living as Paramashiva, happily, and teaching continuously, giving darshans, blessings, boons, and Paramashiva's, radiating Paramashiva's energy. State, space, powers, being and consciousness of Paramashiva. I tell you again and again, loading yourself with information is not first priority. Intensifying your consciousness is the first priority. Do this for next 1 month, 4 weeks. Let's name this as a Chatur Samyama. Samyama means centering yourself. Chatur means four. Whenever you are hungry, angry, lusty, sleepy, vibrate yourself with Mahavagya. Let's name this as a Chatur Samyama. Four Samyamas. Do this for next 4 weeks. Whole day, whenever you are angry, hungry, sleepy, lusty, vibrate yourself intensely with Mahavagya. Because, listen carefully, whenever you are hungry, angry, lusty, sleepy, that chit jata grandhi is available to you for work. The knot between your consciousness and DNA, that knot, that grandhi, it is called grandhi in Sanskrit. In English I may use the word roughly knot, K-N-O-T. That knot is available for you to rework. You can rework on it. For any being who can go through this four experience of hunger, anger, lust, sleep, I can make them enlightened just with this one technique. Whenever the pets are brought to me for initiation, this is the science I use. I put the Mahavagya into them intensely. It goes and sits in the chit jata granthi, where the consciousness and DNA is tied. In that knot, the Mahavagya goes and sits. Whenever that being goes through the hunger, anger, sleep and lust, the Mahavagya gets activated and vibrates itself in automatic mode, and that being gets the best chitchata grandhi. So when that being leaves the body, it gets liberated and goes to Kailasa, just gets absorbed into the Kailasa. I tell you, just do this samyama. All the Kayakalpa Yoga participants who are going to be participating in Kayakalpa Yoga, which will be starting from October 1st, all of you start preparing yourself with this practice. This is the fundamental practice for Swarupa Samadhi. Extremely powerful process.